Like they had medicine down here. This is like medicine inventory.
Yeah, it's part of the pharmacy. Anything on that?
I have it running right now. I'm just trying to wonder to see.
What are these tags say? Calcium.
That's probably calcium. That was
creepy. Pastor Beef's supposed to be something closer to us. In 2005. Filing cabinet full of files. Hospital beds.
What the hell?
There was a skin that was on top of that one.
I think it's just a walk-in cooler.
Look at the bowls. Covers.
Ooh. It's like a pantry. It's a skin.
Wow.
You see that? It's a skin. This is going off the charts, this thing.
If there's someone with us.
If you come near this device and talk to it, we can hear you. Try and say something.
Are we alone? Sandra. Is your name Sandra or Sandra?
Are you by yourself?
It's like, it took,
First floor.
That's the only thing interesting in this section.
Yeah, you really get lost in here.
Oh my god.
There's still water in there.
Yeah, it's all right.
Is it an intercom system or something?
The dark room.
Well, here's a holy shit. It's like for a CAT scan or something, or x-ray.
Masks. The things might even still be in here. No, they're gone.
There's the control board.
Yeah, this is there.
Not right here, this thing.
Yeah, there's, I just walk in that door. There's stuff right there.
Yeah, well the nurse would stand behind and be laid across on you.
Oh yeah, the leg vest.
Yeah. There's a one of those gloves. I don't know if it is or not, but I just saw blood in the hallway. It looks like blood.
That's what I wonder what this is. Sandra, are you still with us?
Much.
Much what?
Are you very much here? These are the main doors here?
Yep. Yeah, they were in the sliding main. This looks like it's more outdated up here. Yeah, it's on the elevators and everything. Thank you.
Site time stopped at 9:43.
You smell like the birds.
Tons of pigeon feathers.
Yeah, when I was in here, when I came up here, they were just going crazy, flying everywhere.
There's a hole in the roof here. It's full of feathers. And dead birds.
Maybe there's cats or something up here.
Probably rats or mice.
Holy fuck.
That one's dead a while. Another operating room. Oh, Jesus Christ!
I told you, dude. That
holy shit!
The pigeon.
Wow.
Dude, that's how I was. And I'm by myself on up here. And I was like, all right, I'm done.
That scared the shit out of me. The thing was like a foot long. It just... God.
So I said, there's nothing but pigeons in this floor.
And dead pigeons. Damn, that scared me.
Were you recording at the
time? Yeah, I'm recording. I look like a little girl on the video.
Telling me I get scared with pigeons.
Another operating room.
Yeah, the one hallway that I was at, there were all of the rafters in there. I'd take two steps and the one would fly out. I'd take another couple steps and take the one out.
It's oxygen, vacuum, nitrous oxide.
Oh, it's it.
It's all things used for surgery. It was all piped in here. They would be hooked up to instruments or whatever.
This was another machine. This looked like sliding.
Yeah, that's the light.
Light.
That's a big track light.
Look at the blue thing.
Yeah, blue bulb. That's weird. Their x-rays. I like how all the clocks just talk at different times though, I noticed. Like some are 3 o'clock, some are 9.
Yeah.
6. It's weird. Look at this mattress.
Yeah, it's still
bad. I kind of find it odd that you would think the operating rooms on the high
school. Yeah, that's a little strange.
Maybe the last. Traffic, like people coming up.
through.
Is this the way we came through?
No.
No.
Complete opposite, actually.
Even the, like Jeff said, the doors are even nice.
Yeah. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
There's a door that slammed on its own.
It's the wind right here.
Did not like that.
Well, a little success.
Seems like it's like an office building. There's nice marble columns here. Somebody's coat.
We have the chairs all set up in a circle.
Oh, check it out, a poker table.
There's definitely
look at that.
Something going on in here.
That's where we're peeking through right there.
Yeah.
Somebody was sleeping here.
Yeah, this was someone's.
There's your bed.
Mirrors behind us.
Yeah. Somebody's cigar. I think they're staying here on a regular basis.
On fire.
Yeah.
This was even on fire. This little footstool.
Oh, yeah.
This is crazy. A poker table?
Yeah, that is a nice poker table. I wonder if they found that like in the garbage and drug it here, or it was actually in the hospital.
Uh-huh. Holy crap. Massive boilers.